Hi Andrea, I'm Dr. April. I'm gonna go ahead and check your abdomen. If it's okay if I open the gown. Okay. It is okay if I also lower your pants a little bit. Checking first to see if you have any redness or asymmetry that it's obvious. I don't see anything abnormal. Your abdomen looks symmetric. I'm gonna go ahead and listen. Just relax. I do hear some proactive sound. How would you describe the pain? It's sharp or dull?
Sharp.
Sharp. And it's constant or it comes and goes?
Comes and goes.
Comes and goes?
Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and palpate. Let me know if you feel any pain, okay?
Yes.
Okay. How would you describe the pain from a scale to 1 to 10?
6.
6?
Yes.
Okay. Checking your liver, thoracic cage, it's intact. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and percuss. Let me know if you have any pain, okay? Take some measurements and I will check your inflammation. I'm gonna check the inflammation with this tool. I will say that on your left side you have like a 5 to 10% inflammation, that we have to work on it so the inflammation will go down. Apply some cream. A gently massage. Let me know if it's too much for you. I'm also checking the skin trigger that determines the nutrition and how hydrated you are. This is like a pinch test. Your skin looks good. It's pretty hydrated. I'm also checking your skin, your abdomen, for any abnormal skin or signs. You do have a few moles, but they are in a good shape, they are not elevated. Okay, good. Bueno. I'm gonna go check now some neurological responses. So tell me when you don't feel the vibration anymore, okay?
Okay.
Did you feel the vibration?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's do it one more time here, okay? Tell me when it stops.
It stops.
Okay, one more time here. Did it stop?
Stop.
Okay. Let me know if you feel any pain.
No. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Okay, normal responses. I'm gonna use the sensory brushes. Let me know if you feel it on the right or on the left side.
Left. Left. Right. Right. Middle. Middle. Left.
Left.
Right. Right. Middle, left, right, right, middle, middle, left.
Okay, that's perfect actually. I'm gonna use this acupressure therapy. So this is gonna help you and hopefully will the inflammation will go down a little bit, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna use now this multiple pressure point, so it's gonna be a little bit cold, but it also will help you with the inflammation. Be very gentle. On the lymphatic system as well to help you relieve the toxins. How is your pain here? It is better?
Yes.
Check your feet as well, because I saw in your chart that you have pain on the left side and also on your left leg, okay? So we're gonna check out your leg as well, okay?
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put some gloves and we'll check your legs and feet as well. Or redness or asymmetry, but they look very good. So how is your pain? For how many days do you have the pain?
2 weeks.
2 weeks?
Yes.
And is the same as comes and goes or it's constant?
Comes and goes.
Okay, I'm not sure if it's related with your abdomen. Check between your toes. Do you have any pain when I'm doing this?
No.
Okay. Do you have any pain if I'm pressing down?
No.
I want to check, let's check the Babinski reflex. Okay. Okay, good. I'm gonna do a sharp or dull test. So let me know if it's sharp or dull.
Sharp. Sharp. Dull.
Actually very good responses from your feet. I'm gonna go ahead and massage them a little bit. Because sometimes everything comes from your feet. It's too much for you, let me know, okay?
Okay.
You have a very, very dry skin. How do you feel now? Do you think it's better?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, perfect. I'm gonna go ahead and put some sun cream here too, because you have a very dry skin and I want you to be, your skin to be hydrated, because it's also winter time. As well. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, Andrea, I'm gonna let you get dressed when you want, and we are done for today. I think the appointment was a success.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you for coming.